Dit is de Kid Kraantje Pappie, momenteel backstage bij Replay. Ik heb net een show gedaan en de show was super, super vet. Als jij zin hebt om ook zo'n show te zien, kom dan 28 juni naar Sunrise Festival. Het is hosted bij Fettes, ik sta op de Tokyo Stage. Het wordt fucking gezellig. Shoutout Fettes, de Kid Kraantje Pappie. We gaan een feestje bouwen. Kom met ons 28 juni, Sunrise baby. Yeah!
Well, Sunrise Festival, Tomorrowland, it's obviously definitely one, but look, I hate to be an idiot, I've been in the studio cooped up that, yeah, like there's only a few that kind of stand out to me because I've been working so hard on new music for the summer period, but yeah, man, I'm looking forward to those, that's for sure. Well, look, I've heard good things, there's a lot of hype going around for Sunrise Festival at the moment. I'm really excited for it because it's a new concept, new festival, and you know what, I hope that it goes absolutely amazing because I'm looking forward to it, and if it doesn't, it's your fault for not coming. Straight up, you've got to be there. Look at the blue sky when there's good music and say this isn't perfect. You know, that's the thing I love about summer festivals. The sky, the music, the girls, the drink. It's a perfect combination. Indoor is awesome, but outdoor festivals in the summer, fantastic. I'm gonna lay it to you nice and straight. You have to come to Sunrise Festival because I'm coming to Sunrise Festival. It's going to be absolutely amazing, going to be off chops, and if you're not there, you're going to miss out. So I'll see you there.
Yes, we are really looking forward.
Like finally some sun.
Finally some sun. It's the best time of the year, summer.
After a cold winter, we're really looking forward to it.
Yeah, we're working on some really nice collabs with some nice Belgium artists. We're also working on some new original stuff, some own tracks, and it's gonna be a hot summer for sure.
I think it depends from country to country. Like in Germany, people are really excited, really going wild, also in Belgium, but I think there's so many things going on in Belgium that you have to create like a special atmosphere to for the people.
We have to give that little extra effort for our fellow Belgians.
Yeah.
No, we're just really looking forward. It's amazing to bring all our friends to our stage on this amazing festival for the first time. Yeah.
Yep.
Hi, we are the Oddword.
And we are hosting our own stage at Sunrise Festival in Belgium.
Fuck them up.
Hey everyone, I love Belgium, I love the Belgium crowd, so I'm very much looking forward to headline the Unicode stage at Sunrise Festival. So I see you all there.